Thank you to my lovely, 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 lovely team. This is a dream come true. This is season two closing. I am the most blessed person on this world because my mother agreed to be my season finale. I got a team that I didn't know I was getting at the start of the season or when I signed them on. I didn't know. I thought it's just a team, but this is the team and I wish them luck. You know, inshallah, I always pray hard for my team ki when they work with me, they go on and do better, bigger things and they grow on all levels. So a special thank you to someone who was there when all of this wasn't. That's Laiba Farhan. She was there जब सीजन वन में क्या कुछ नहीं हो रहा था, ये नहीं पता था इसके लिए ये पोर्ट चाहिए होती है, ऑडियो पे गराज बैंड डाउनलोड होता है. तो यू नो पीपल आर देयर, द पीपल हु आर देयर व्हेन यू हैव नथिंग अदर पीपल. एंड लाइवा रियली रियली दिस इज, शी इज बीन देयर व्हेन नो देयर वाज नथिंग एंड शी वाज एवरीथिंग. सो थैंक यू सो मच. अ वेरी वेरी स्पेशल थैंक यू टू ज़ारा जुनेद. शी केम इन एंड शी जस्ट really, really took things on another level. She is someone who I've learned a lot from, and just her presence is something that really just makes everyone pull up their standards. Her creative aesthetic, her intellect, and she shares my same birthday.
July 6th.
So Zara Junaid and Amna Shfaq, she has been the admin wizard for all of us, but wo set day pe kabhi bhi nahi aati. Then I signed on a great team by the name of Molotov. And in Taimur Ghaznavi and Sufyan, I have two people who I don't know for too long, but I think I am so comfortable and dependent, and they're so, so reliable. And aisi koi call nahi hui jis pe ek dam unhe jawab na diya ho, help na kiya ho. And their amazing team of editors. And in terms of photography, we have the amazing Faizan bhai. And I actually met Khalid bhai, his brother, today. And the entire crew, the people you don't see, they make the magic happen. If I've forgotten anyone, ab Oscar speech banne hi wali hai. If I've forgotten anyone, sorry guys, but dreams zarur dekhen because wo puri ho jati hain. And this is a very big moment. And a special thank you to my mother-in-law and my husband. They are the ones who provide a home where I'm so relaxed and comfortable that I can run after my dreams. My favorite meal is cooked. Things are made easy and they make me want to really feel comfortable in just doing everything, not just one thing. And Mr. Atif Aslam for not doing that dua ki unka beta ho, beti ho, kyunki phir main aa hi gayi. And my lovely, lovely sisters, Anika Atif and Anam Atif, mama nahi aa rahi thi. Maine un dono ko bola tha, don't call mama. Dono ne call ki aur mama ko bully kiya. And my amazing nephews, we start with the youngest, like my mamus have taught me, Mahir, Nail and Shami Dhari. Kahin na kahin to YouTube pe wo dekhenge.
Yeah, wo dekhega.
Wo dekhenge. And बस थैंक यू सो मच टू ऑल ऑफ यू. कॉमेंट्स में बताइएगा ये ओवर इमोशनल क्यूट एपिसोड आपको कैसा लगा. बहुत डिस्कशंस करनी है टीम के साथ बैठ के सीजन 3 की, बट द वन थिंग इज इंशाल्लाह आई विल बी बैक. टेक केयर एंड अल्लाह हाफिज.